A sample change of base. Find the value of log 81 base root 3. Now, if you look at the question, it might not be convenient for us to solve. The only thing to do is to change the base. Now remember, when you are changing the base, choose a new base that will work with the logarithm. So our initial base will turn to a new logarithm used to divide the initial logarithm. So our initial logarithm there is 81. Our initial base is root 3. So if the base is changed, I will have what? Log 81, 3, over log root 3 base 3. You can see what happened there. Our new base is 3. Our initial base is what? Root 3. So it has turned to logarithm. Now, why do we use 3? We use 3 because it will be more convenient to use 3 because of 81 and 3. 3 can go then freely. 3 can go 81 freely without any remainder. 3 can go 3 freely without any remainder. So it's more convenient to use 3. You can as well use 9, but it will make your work look cumbersome. Now, 81 is what? 3 raised to the power 4. Y square root means what? Raised to the power half. You can see why we should use 3. So this 4 will go to the front of the log. It will be 4 log 3 base 3. And this 1 over 2 will go to the front of the log. It will be what? 1 over 2 log 3 base 3. Log 3 base 3 is 1. Log 3 base 3 is 1. It will leave us with 4 and 1 over 2, which is 4 divided by 1 over 2. If you change this division sign to multiplication, you will turn 1 over 2, it will be 2 over 1. So our answer will be what? 8. So take note, when you are changing the base, use a more convenient base that will help you solve the question freely.